Welcome to all of you. I am Prakash Reddy. Today you learn lassi production process. In the traditional Indian dairy products, the number of the products in which lassi is very popular. In this video discussion, you learn what is meant by lassi as per Food Safety Standard Authority of India, its production process outline, equipment requirement, processing parameters, and the packaging and storage of the lassi. Lassi is a product made from main raw material is curd. The curd is made as per the standards in which the standardized milk is properly pasteurized and fermented by addition of the lactic acid bacteria culture under proper condition, and then addition of the other ingredients, water, salt, sugar, flavoring substances may be added with the thickening and the stabilizing agent, and properly homogenized and properly packaging is carried out, and resulting we get the lassi. Specific type of that lassi depending on the addition of flavoring substances, maybe natural or maybe artificial flavoring substances, in which maybe addition of the pulp or the juice for the specific production of like mango lassi, maybe added with the natural flavoring substances, maybe added with the artificial flavoring substances, in which the main ingredients, that is the first standardized milk curd, specific in which the milk which is used for the lassi production, that must be required to declare on that labeling, then addition of the sugar required 12 to 15%, salt required at least 2% as per our requirement, then addition of the water, that is the 50 to 60%, specifically depending on the as per our final consistency requirement of the product, addition of the flavoring substances, then addition of the fruit pulp. These are the specifically depending on the specific type of that lassi, and maybe added with the stabilizing and the thickening agent, maybe guar gum, agar agar, or maybe xanthan gum as per the specific regulations. They may be added the specific limits. The main equipments used for the lassi production process in which specifically depending on the medium scale, small scale, and the large scale. In industrial scale, commercially required specific curd production tank, sugar syrup production tank, then plated exchanger, pressure homogenizer, and the packaging machines. For a small scale, pasteurization of that milk is carried out by using the steam jacketed kettle or by using foam making machines. And after the preparation of that curd, by addition of the other ingredients and the churning process or the homogenization is carried out by using the blenders. Specifically, packaging machines, but mostly in a small scale by using the linear low density polythene bags, in which may be manually packing or maybe by using automatic packing machines. And for the large scale production process by using the cup system, maybe aseptic packaging system. In the packaging system, specifically pouch or maybe into the cup, they are packed at the range of 200 ml to maximum 500 ml. These are the main equipments required for the lassi production process. Commercial production process of the lassi involving in which the main unit operation, that means the first preparation of the curd in separate tank, preparation of the sugar syrup into the separate tank, and after the preparation of the curd and sugar syrup, they are properly mixed and homogenized and packed into the packaging material. In specifically, preparation of the curds involving the first prepared the properly standardized pasteurized milk, which is inoculated with this pure culture, and after the inoculation, properly maintain the specific temperature by circulating the hot water through the jackets. After the preparation of that curd, specific acidity is determined by the acidity test. And after the preparation of that curd, separately sugar syrup is prepared on the separate tank. And this sugar syrup are filtered, and whatever the curd is prepared, mostly by the mixing of cow and buffalo milk, is used as a main raw material for the lassi production process. After the preparation of that curd and whatever the prepared sugar syrup, they are properly mixed and passed through the टू स्टेज प्रेशर होमोजेनाइजर, प्रॉपरली यूनिफॉर्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द पार्टिकल एंड फाइनली माउथ फिलिंग ऑफ द दैट लस्सी इज इम्प्रूव बाय द होमोजेनाइजेशन प्रोसेस. आफ्टर द होमोजेनाइजेशन प्रोसेस फाइनली पैक्ड इनटू द पैकेजिंग मटेरियल, स्पेसिफिकली मे बी कप सिस्टम, मे बी पाउच सिस्टम. नंबर ऑफ अदर यूनिट ऑपरेशंस इन्वॉल्विंग इन विच स्पेसिफिकली सम इंडस्ट्रीज आफ्टर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ दैट प्रोडक्ट दे अगेन पाश्चराइज्ड एंड देन पैकेजिंग इज कैरिड आउट. द मेन क्रिटिकल कंट्रोल पॉइंट फॉर द लस्सी प्रोडक्शन प्रोसेस इज दैट मिल्क शुड बी रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रॉपरली पाश्चराइज्ड. देन वॉट एवर द कर्ड इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाई यूजिंग द प्योर कल्चर ऑफ द स्पेसिफिक लैक्टिक एसिड बैक्टीरिया. देन स्पेसिफिकली एडिशन ऑफ द शुगर विथ हाई क्वालिटी आफ्टर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ दैट शुगर सिरप प्रॉपरली रिक्वायर्ड टू फिल्ट्रेशन प्रोसेस. एंड वॉट एवर द कर्ड विच इज प्रिपेयर्ड विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम एनी ऑब्जेक्शनेबल फ्लेवर, दीज आर द मिनिमम पैरामीटर्स प्रॉपरली रिक्वायर्ड टू कंट्रोल. The specific storage condition for the prepared lassi is that stored under below 5 degrees Celsius for 15 days, or may be stored for longer period under the frozen condition. Some industry, this prepared lassi is packed into the aseptic packaging system. After the packaging into the Tetra Pak system, they are stored under normal condition of up to 6 months. These are the minimum requirements in the lassi production process. With the declaration of the date in each and every dairy product must be required to declare the manufacturing date and the expiry date with respect to the month, year, and a specific date format, and also required to declare on the storage conditions of the dairy products. These are the references used for the preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. In this video discussion, you will learn how to lassi produce in industrial scale, small scale, and what are the parameters should be required to control during the lassi production process. Thank you very much.